Yokozo, welcome. Here's a quick guide to the NPC quest location and the hidden scroll location for the rabbit armor. Rabbit hunter's armor. Let's go. Here's the hidden scroll on floor 2. The next NPC quest giver location is on floor 6. I'm gonna rock you. You to floor 6. Let's use the shortcut. If you guys have max graphics on right now, you should be able to see the NPC glowing green over there, like right under the bridge. It should be here, hands here, and I guess I've already done it. Then once you take the quest on to floor 7. And around here is the location of the Ragout rabbit and the brown rabbits as well. No, it's over here. The white one is the Ragout rabbit. Let's kill it, strip it easy. And then I'll show you the location of the hidden scroll on this floor. Hidden scroll is right under the mushroom roof, the blue one. Hit me up. Hello. There is. Once you're done, we're gonna go get the third NPC quest giver on floor 8. From the spawn, it's on the farthest right corner of the map. It's in the NPC quest giver is inside the Tokyo Gold Dome.
Yeah, we'd already be there if Roman wasn't driving four knocks on wheels. You see me?
I am the eye of the storm inside. I am silent and strong, just
on this corner, you can see the entrance there. And the NPC quest giver should be on top of the entrance. We're there, and then let's head to floor 9. You can complete all the quests on the hidden area on floor 9. It's all inside the dungeon. Or inside the maze.
Just waiting for the moment.
stick to the right side of the map maze, then you get to the hidden area soon. And here it is. Who wouldn't expect that without a guide video, right? And there you are. A lot of winter rabbits here. And the hidden scroll is inside this thing. There it is. And you should be able to craft the armor. I mean, upgrade the armor to the highest level. MK5. And make sure you have like 500 Easter egg, because you require those, and some golden eggs as well, and refined eggs. I mean, that's already included in the 500 Easter eggs. And that's it. Thanks for watching.